sucks growing up, man. Shit changes. You lose touch with people. You lose friends along the way, but you just gotta keep going, man. Man, it sucks growing up, gotta let go of the past. Not every childhood friendship is gonna last. People grow up and move on for better or worse. All we praying for is that it doesn't end in a church. We used to go on L rides like the city's hours. But now we all got real jobs and shitty hours, huh? And those are lucky ones who earn a check. The ones who don't sit at home all day and blow Percocets. Cause I seen a lot of people on that path, and it sucks cause they almost never come back. It's a sad truth, but life is ruthless, right? As a kid we never thought that we could lose the fight. Shit, we all had big dreams back in middle school, but real life is played by different rules. And reality hurts, so I always keep a bag and a perp and pray for the best until they put my ass in the dirt. Word. Murders with a baby to feed. For the kids to think of pill bottles all that they need. We all hit a rough path.